In France, at the home of Simon Cowell, anxiously awaiting her performance, is 20-year-old deli clerk Tiah Tolliver from Bremerton, Washington.
Oh, my scars are open. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible.
Well, at my first audition, they basically just crushed me.
Judging on your vocals, you change keys a lot.
Simon was the only one who fought for me.
Exactly.
But you have to stay in that key.
Oh, come off it. Yes. If you can't see this, you're deaf.
You know, it kind of hurt me what they said. So it was a big, huge thing to discover that Simon is my judge because, I mean, he fought for me and he didn't give up.
$5 million would change my life dramatically. I work in a deli and it is not an easy job. Honestly, I would just love to be able to wake up and sing instead of wake up and make sandwiches.
But as Tia's performance gets closer, her nerves start to get the better of her.
My eyes are gonna be watering. Just win. Are you kidding me?
Some people want it all.
Oh my God.
You gotta do this.
I can't sit right here, though. I need to go over there.
Then go on the stairs. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I don't feel the hurt. At the end of the day, you have got to perform. It doesn't matter if you have mascara on or not.
I really want to try to impress Simon. He was the one who fought for me, so today I have to prove him right and show him that he did make the right choice.
Hello.
Hi.
All good? All right, go for it. You look great.
Thank you.
East side to the west side, pushing fast rides, ain't no surprise. By no means average, she's on when she's got to have it. Well, baby, you're a perfect 10. I want to get in, so can I get down with the wind? Oh, I like the way you work it, no diggity, I got to bag it. I like the way you work it, no diggity, I got to bag it up. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day, a true play way.
Great. Thank you, Tia.
Thank you.
I can't even express how much I want it. I mean, if I get put through this round, I don't even know what I'll do. I just cry thinking about it.
There's just something about her. I've just always thought she fits in this show.
She's got something. When she's performing, you can't keep your eyes off her. That's for sure.
It's raw. Yeah. It needs some
fine tuning.
It's
good, but it's slightly out kilter there.
We just have to work with her. She's definitely moldable.
Outstanding. See you in a bit.